Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. I don't know how many times I gotta explain this. I mean, Hanafis, bro. Like, we know what we're talking about. Our dalailas are so strong, we can go against everyone. I'm just messing. Imam Abu Hanifa rahimullah has his dalail, but actually the other opinion is also found within the Hanafi school of thought too. But Imam Abu Hanifa rahimullah is very intellectual, and he also has many ahadith through which he bases off that Salat al-Asr actually starts later and does not start as early as the other schools of thought mention it. There's so many dalas, we can go back and forth. I don't want to make this into a debate, but there are narrations or ahadith that Imam Abu Hanifa rahimullah used to come to this conclusion. Allah knows best. Assalamu alaikum.